Serena Williams' daughter Alexis Olympia is her best success kid hoes on Instagram. Her mom is the most successful player of her sport ever, and her dad became a multimillionaire essentially by sharing memes. So it came as no surprise little Alexis Olympia Ohanian tried the success kid meme on Saturday. The tot's parents Serena Williams and Alexis Ohanian shared an adorable snap of the three-month-old pumping her fist like a pro. "Wait till I see you," they captioned that pic on the Instagram account created just for the baby girl. Her bald fist and determined face were mirrors of the famous success kid, aka the I Hate Sandcastles baby, who has been shared many times on Reddit and even has his own subreddit. Over the weekend, Olympia's mommy was updating her own 7 million followers on her fabulous honeymoon in the Bahamas. The 36-year-old newlywed showed off her amazing post-baby figure as she posed on her balcony in a black and white one-piece. Serena captioned the snack, "Taken at sunset, a breath of fresh air. That booking calm number sign book in Jaya a number sign 80 making sure to promote the company that provided her vacation rental." The couple, despite being worth a combined $150 million, have reportedly had their $35,000 per week honeymoon paid for. Following their wedding in New Orleans earlier this month, they are staying in a luxury villa at the Gama Lane Cay Island Resort in the Bahamas. The 3.5-bedroom, 4.5-bath luxury cottage boasts an open-concept floor plan with 24 peak ceilings and sits on a 96-acre privately owned resort located less than a mile off the world's largest barrier reef on Andros. However, TMZ claims the couple, who recently welcomed baby Alexis, are getting a plush getaway for free, or getting paid to endorse it.